All right, guys, so let's get into this video. So today I am doing a DIY lemon vanilla lip scrub. Yes, lemon vanilla lip scrub using coconut and olive oil. It's delicious. It's great for exfoliating your lips. And it's very simple with everyday things that you have probably right now in your kitchen. So let's get into it. But before we do, please hit that subscribe button down below and make sure that you hit that notification bell as well so you stay up to date on all the content that I post, okay? So basically, I was just showing you here the products that I'm using to create this, which is basically sugar, extra virgin olive oil, coconut oil, which is unrefined, vanilla extract, one lemon, and yeah. So I just put the little sugar in the container, and here I'm going to now cut up the lemon and use just half of it, you know, the juice of it inside of the container as well. Just another little thing, you can get these containers on Amazon. They're like little makeup pods or you know, lotion containers, storage containers. The very tiny ones will suffice. And you can usually get a lot of them for cheap. So if you're interested in where I got the container, Amazon.com. So yeah, I just squeezed the lemon in the jar, and I'm gonna add now a little bit of coconut. Now you can make this in big or small batches. I'm making just a little like 4 ounce container here. And I actually used a little bit too much coconut oil, but it's fine because the scrub still came out great. It wasn't really granulated like you usually see the scrubs are. It was more of like a butter, like a body butter texture. But again, when you apply it to the lips, you can definitely feel the granules of sugar. So it works just as great. I did try it and I loved it. So yeah, I added my coconut oil. I'm going in with a capful of olive oil. Again, the measurements, guys, you can pretty much gauge it to your liking. There's no specific measurements for this. It's just the ingredients. Just making sure that you have the ingredients that you want inside of your scrub. And you just want to mix that all together to get that really incorporated. The only thing that I didn't add is vitamin E oil. That would have been great to add this, but it's totally fine because you're just using this as an exfoliant anyway and not so much as a lip balm. So it's fine. But yes, feel free if you want to add a little bit of vitamin E to this as well, just to spruce it up. So I'm adding a little bit more sugar, like I said, guys, because the consistency was a little bit too wet and I wanted a little bit thicker. So I just went in and added a little bit more sugar to give it more texture, and that brought it to where I was satisfied with it being. And that's it, guys. It's as simple as that. You know, literally, what is it, 4 or 5 ingredients, and you can flavor it according to, you know, your liking. You don't have to do a lemon vanilla. You can just do lemon, or you can just use literally the granulated sugar, the coconut oil, and the olive oil together, and that's perfectly fine. And I'm just saying that you needed to use a little there. So you're just mixing that up. Literally, when you're doing any kind of flavor additive, you only need like a droplet because it goes a long way, especially in a container like this. So yeah. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below and let me know what you think. Let me know what scrubs and things you guys like to use on your lips. Also, let me know what other content you would like me to feature on this channel. Again, this is All Things Beauty with 2Wise TV for my newbies. I'm here doing a lot of content regarding the beauty industry, hair, makeup, skincare, DIYs, you name it. So please comment down below, leave your suggestions. And until next time, oh yes, subscribe. Yes, that pointed subscribe. Until next time, bye, guys. Bye.